So here we are again, March 7th, 2014, the King of KSW. People say it's special to win this tournament, but to me, it's extra special, and I'm doing this for honour, dignity, and most importantly, dedication. And there's no doubt in my mind that I will become the next King of KSW.